All new at 4, a Virginia Beach judge sentenced a man to 5 years in prison after two recent indecent exposure incidents. Police say 66-year-old Lawrence Drolet would stand naked at his front door, which was right across the street from a daycare. An employee called police because parents were dropping their children off. Drolet has 7 prior convictions for indecent exposure.